say it's gonna be weekday. It's gonna be 12:30, so just around noon. We want it to be sunny. We are professionals, as always. We want it to automatically call out vehicles, and we will choose this pager right here. It is no secret that that sound has been my main issue lately. Not lately, but for the time I've had this channel, I think that the sound quality that I used to have is not good enough for what I wanted to actually perform. So getting a new microphone is quite a step in the right direction for me. But I'm not sure if the one I used on the 26 is better than the one I'm using right now. But I really do hope that you guys can hear a difference. I just love the details on this station. I love how we can see it's a Windows 10.
Hier Leitsche Linesbeck Serena.
That's a call. So our call for the Bedienst, that is this vehicle right here, for the area over here, Wegbergrad Anhoven, that is a fire station. We have to respond to Johannes Pillenstrasse number 3, so Johannes, this is the street name, and the call is a burning container. So we will respond with the chief, and then we will probably bring the engine with us. Just because my experience with the daytime crews for the minor fire stations is that they tend to show up with only one or two guys. So we will take the chief, and then we will also bring our own engine. And you can hear that the firefighters working at the, what is it called, the city center is coming as well. Somebody told me in my last video that the LF vehicle right here is I prefer to just make it a 5+1 because it's what I'm doing. Just waiting for the firefighters to get ready. About to open the doors. One, two, three, four, five, and we are number 6. To get off the map, and we can go. Do we have a traffic stop over here? Okay, interesting. And then I was also corrected, and somebody told me that the numbers on the screen is the time that from which they left the fire station, not the time until they will arrive. But I'm having a feeling that those numbers are almost the same anyways. So yeah, that's fine. Oh yeah, sorry, it's not the main engine, it's the old engine. Okay, so this is...
Da ihr könnt die Einsatzstelle behalten und ohne sonderliche Anfahren erst vor Ort oder benötigt Verhalten anpassen.
Aus 1 zu 5. Ja, verstanden. Verstanden?
Can somebody tell me the difference between ATL-F 20 and 10? I know that the 8 means hill flight stone, but the 10 and the 20, what those mean? If we park you right around here. And then, was not supposed to happen.
Oh,
I want you over here and stuff. And then we want the Wegbear engine to behind it. It's around here, and you can just stay in the rear.
Wegbear 21.
25 seconds. Until the first vehicle arrives. Okay, so what's gonna happen now is that the fire is gonna spread onto the roof, I think. I know that it's only the ladder at the moment, but there's a great risk that it's gonna spread up to the roof before we arrive. So we're gonna deploy with a PC attack with two hosters on it. And then we're gonna deploy water with afterwards. Chief's on the scene. Okay, just gonna take the chief and bring him over so we can inspect the fire. I also noticed some fire spread towards the forest, that is also a major concern for us. How long until the engine arrives? All engine actually arrives before the local one. That is pretty funny. Oh, it doesn't help. My bad. Can you get around the corner? Please get around the corner. Okay. That still works for me. You see, we only have 4 firefighters in this vehicle. And that is not gonna be enough to tackle this fire. So we will just choose the vehicle's personnel from the start, and so I have not tried these commands from the command yet. Turn on the pump, and we would like to get a PC attack over there. You two can just grab bitches. This is leaning towards being a backstreet bomb. Which is very dangerous for us. But I do enjoy that you can just do this in one now. Not be able to reach me, but we kind of actually look for that. Not exactly where I wanted the attack to be, but it will do. And then we should probably also set up this second vehicle here. And they do not bring a commander. So we'll have to set it up manually again.
We're
gonna say it's a fire in a
container. Unter PA mit einem C-Wort Verbrandbekämpfung vor, Kräfte ausweichen, kommen.
Because this fire is probably gonna...
Na,
it refers to the sides of the... of the tank. That makes a makes good sense. We can probably hold the fire back with what we have right now. But in case the fire takes longer than we anticipate, there will be a risk of the smoke gathers run out of oxygen before the fire is completely extinguished, and I would prefer that not happening. Yeah, it makes sense that the difference in the mains is in the size of the water tank. Because we only got a ladder. Okay. You also have some extra personnel, so you should be able to do it. Up the water supply. There we go. It's funny that this right here is an object that's not actually the ground. So the default uses this command on it. But other than that, the fire seems to be pretty much under control by now. So we're just going to call the station again. And tell them that
Johann Siegberg, W11 von Leipzig-Passheimsberg.
Tell them that the fire is under control. Bei der Lagemeldung, Feuer unter Gewalt, mit der Meerrohrprobe.
Weitere Lagemeldung, mehrere Rohre vorgenommen, Feuer unter Kontrolle, weitere Rückmeldung folgt von der Einsatzstelle bekommen.
This means that the fire is under control and we are using multiple
Probes. Leipzig-Passheimsberg, verstanden.
And we will get back with more information as soon as it happens. As a firefighter, this is most certainly my favorite modification ever. It's a shame that the air scroll didn't work as planned. It would be fun to add some of these assets to the air scroll, bring some more life into the market. I'm not sure that people appreciate how long it takes to
change.
Just creating this map right here has probably taken developers a lot of hours.
Yeah, for sure.
There's a lot more to it than you come up with the idea and then you have to
yes, the
find out
the assets
and make the map fire as well. That map took me a long time to create. Yeah, it's noisy as heck, yeah, I agree with you. And packing up from the climb of the hassle as well, because it takes so long. Because you have to do everything like that. Please pick up that stand home. Please. No. Please. Does anybody know what's happening? Okay, that fixed the problem. That fixed it. Okay, so we are back at the station. Now we just have to wait for another call. How many vehicles do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the last one here, the personnel carrier. I know I said this in my last video as well, but I've always found it fascinating how good the water supply is in Germany, that they do not need any water. Like a normal TLF in Germany only has around 4,000 liters of water, while the standard here in Denmark is around 8,000 liters. And almost every fire department has their own water tanker to respond together with the engine, because that's the main water supply. So all engines will have 2,800, or is it 2,400? I don't remember, liters of water, and then the tankers will bring in another 8,000. And then some stations have bigger water tanks, so they have around 16,000 liters of water. You put away the hose. It's stuck forever, okay. I'm glad that you're telling me that it is just stuck forever and I can't do anything about it. I'm just glad that the return station button worked.
Here, Leitsche Line Specs at Innerland.
That sounds like a fire call. So it's a call for Einsatz B-Dienst Feuer 1. So I'm reading that as a call for the B-Dienst and the Feuerlösung 1. So that is this fire station right here. Regelrad, which is one of the neighbor fire stations. And it says that there is a fire in a vehicle on the street. And we see that we only have one other vehicle. So we will just bring our engine over here. Just like the last time. We can also think about maybe bringing the rescue vehicle. I prefer bringing a rescue vehicle for operations like this, because it has some warning lights in the back that a lot of German vehicles are not seen to have. But we only have 4 firefighters this time, which is a lot less than I would like. Oh, sorry, 3. Oh, yes, we only have 4 firefighters for the engine. Okay, but we will have to do with it.
Landwegberg, the 1-1. We are out. 1-0-1.
Coming. here, and then we will respond.
Ja, verstanden.
Just gonna change the map and see what happens. Yeah, I see that. Vehicle fire in the middle of the street.
Wigberg 11, LF 10, Deutsche Leinsberg.
Just gonna park like this. I do not think we are going to block the road.
Hier Deutsche Kasse Leinsberg, verstanden.
I got a call the other day when I was playing by myself for a small fire over here, and when I arrived, the entire roof of this building was just engulfed in flames. That went from a fire level 1 to a fire level 3 pretty quickly. Okay, so I'm just gonna start attacking with this quick post right here. And we'll probably bring the other engine over to this side. And then we'll do a foam attack from it. Do I come after a while? I think I've been waiting a long time, some of the times I've been playing, and nobody arrived. But we will probably just complete this call right here, and then we will switch over to Copenhagen Mod. Just for some of the rising. To try something else. It is really a shame that asshole didn't work. I was looking forward to showing you guys the process we have done. But I'm guessing that we will just have to play it another time, and I have to do another stream. Our first priority should probably be to make a water connection. Because okay, the fire's already out. Okay, so I don't think there's any point in us going back to the station. I think we will just change over and start playing one of my other modifications. And I actually think we will choose Holding Peter instead of Copenhagen.